special carbonara.
Okay, first thing, you have to boil water. Put salt. And oil. And let it boil. It's boiling. You can now add the pasta. Let it cook within 8 to 10 minutes. Once the pasta is cooked, set aside. The ingredients: onion, bacon, chicken, mushroom, butter, cream, and cheese. Heat the pan. The bacon gets brownish and you feel it's crisp, then set aside. Oil of the bacon. Then add the chicken. If you feel the chicken is already cooked, you can now add the mushroom. Saute it all together. Then mix it and add the cream. Once the sauce is boiling, you can now add the cheese. Pour the sauce in the pasta. Bacon bits and garnish it with parsley. And then, hope you like it.